The dumbest plan I ever heard. I left the game because of crap like this.
The best crew in town always gets a racer in the rush. So all we have to do is beat all the Silver Rock Street Leagues and I'm in. Mac will handle the off-road and drift. I'll do the rest.
What about the house? They control every dirty deal in town.
Well, that's where you come in. They'll have a bulletproof setup. Talk to your underworld contacts, figure out what it is, then we take it out.
So, win the race, watch the house burn while we count our piles of cash.
Simple.
Fame, fortune. Leah Navarro getting what she deserves. You idiots are gonna get yourselves killed without me. Guess I'm in.
Yes!
Raph? You know we can't pull this off without our master engineer.
You're so full of it.
If you're that desperate, I'm in as well, and you can use my garage, but there are a few conditions. First...
Whoa! The crew's back together, baby!
Serenity, no. Either of you fools even have a car?
Oh, I sort of lost mine. It's a long story.
Seriously? There are cars in the back. Clients who never paid. I'm surrounded by...
Good old 87 Buick GNX. Now there's a badass car. This one, the Mach 1... The S2000 Honda's homage to the roadsters of the 60s. Push that VTEC engine to 9,000...
All you did was tune them up.
All right, you just earned yourself an ass-kicking. How'd you like that 0-60?
Not bad. Let's see if it's enough to keep you in the lead.
Tyler, what were you doing out there?
That was the deal. Work for the gambler or go to jail.
What's changed now?
He had plans for me, but I convinced him mine were better. So here we are.
Tyler, you know I'm done with that life. We had a good run, but I'm a mechanic. I've got a good thing going out here.
She double-crossed this rap. You don't want to see her stopped?
Man, I'd still give anything to see what's under the hood of that gun exec. But I'm done being angry. I found my peace.
Well, I'm happy for you, I guess. Got this.
Oh, Tyler, did you really think you could beat one of my guns?
This isn't over.
Navarro, right? You know who she works for, what she represents. No one has ever gone up against the house and won, you know that.
First time for everything. You're getting soft, Raph.
That's it! No more holding back!
Guess it's back to the garage with you. Skill always wins over raw power. Hey, Mac, where'd you two disappear to?
Raph didn't have what I needed. We're off to the dealership to find me some off-road wheels.
Word.
Oh, yeah.
You good for this? I can lend you some money.
Nah, sis, I'm good. I pulled out my savings.
Which one are you going for, Mac?
Looks like I can walk faster than that thing.
Ouch! It's okay, baby. She didn't mean it. Now, I have to kick your ass. Race you to the airfield? Take the streets, I'll take off-road. See you slow then. Get to kick Navarro's ass. What's not to like?
I know you, Mac. It's not that simple. Ties in a personal crusade, but that's not you.
Straight talk, Jess. After we split, I had nothing. Doing odd jobs for cash. And sometimes, that meant the house.
You took a gamble and lost. You did what you had to do.
Coming to America's been one big wager. Besides, it's not gambling if you know you're gonna win. You got your own thing, Jess. You don't need us. Why are you in?
Someone's gotta watch out for Ty. Taking on the street leagues to get into an impossible race? He's angry and fixated on Navarro, and he's going to need us.
So you think we got a chance?
After it all went down, we didn't hear from him for 6 months. If he's back, he believes he can win. And I'm not letting a brother go to war alone.
Ha! I knew it! You missed us!
Look, Mac, I'll support you guys as long as you're not idiots. I'm in it for you too.
I know you, Jess. You won't be able to help yourself. Oh, yeah.
Admit, I didn't think you could pull it off.
Ha! You don't win anything by playing safe.
Point taken, but I'll stick to the roads, thank you very much.
Hey, Rav, what's up?
Nice ride you got there, Mac. Why don't you bring her around to the garage?
Be right there.
I've cleared up this space for you three. Feel free to leave your cars here, tune them up, paint them, work on your style. Why don't you try a bit of upgrading first? See if you can get some extra performance out of those cars. I have a few parts lying around the shop. Just put everything back where you found it. Understood?
Thank you. set.
This is where the magic happens. The more you do out there, the more you can get in here to make your ride sing. Style is expression. What do you want to say with your...